compiles just fine. First line starts in 3C, ends in 2B. 3C, 2B. What about the second line? 6-4, E6. It is different. Do we get this 64E6 result when we do the same in the other implementation? Let's see. Yes, 64E6. So both our two software implementations get the same result. Is it possible that both software implementations are wrong? Or have we actually located the backdoor? That's pretty interesting. Maybe we have. Without even finishing our code. Because it seems pretty unlikely that two totally independent software implementations would be wrong. And it's obviously influenced by this input key, because the four last numbers were identical when we tried our first example. Yeah. I think this will be all for today, but I think we might have found it, actually. And if we have, it means that the backdoor is, the key generation is different. It is probably creating either keys based off a key that the NSA has, or it's just weakening the keys. But see you at the next episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the bell button so you know when it's released. Thank you for watching and thanks for today.